Then I took the train from Slovenia to Tarvisio, and through Tarvisio I went to Verona. Verona's incredible. Then I came from Verona to here, and now I've got this wonderful conference to do all weekend, so I'm a very lucky guy.
Guys, we are going to move on to the first panel of the day. So it's we've called it a quick fire debate because that's how we want it to be. We want to really get to the bottom of some issues.
It's amazing. I went for a run to avoid my tax return. Had lunch out with my mum to avoid a tax return. Drank a bottle of rum to avoid my tax return. And had homemade dim sum.
Kindness. Unicorns.
Really big with a second opportunity. This time, it was not the coin, but the glass. And look, Andrea.
Okay, we're gonna do like a practical way to understand what democracy is. That's okay.
Okay, so first of all, good morning, and actually my job is easy.
What we do is we foster entrepreneurship by conducting monthly events.
We are forced to be who we are. We don't get a choice. We don't get it easy. We need to be innovators.